not see. And the lamp of God had went out in the temple. Said there was no light in the temple. So here we have a priest who has lost his vision. We have a priest, Brother Garrett, that can no longer hear the voice of the Lord. He can't have sensitivity to the Spirit. He has no vision. The lights at the temple are out. What a serious state of being that Israel is in. And Hannah's down at the temple saying, God, I'm so bitter. Why? And all of Israel is sick and afflicted. The priest did not want to stand. Ministry could not want to take a stand for anything. It's a lot like our world is today. We got to put their blessing on gay marriage. And we got men marrying men and women marrying women and taking prayer out of school. And it looks like all I can see is the priest, the ministry are laying down somewhere sitting. Our world is waxing old and old, worse and worse. People losing and things happening all around them. Praise God. I want to tell you what Samuel did. I'm about to shout right here. He went down to Jesse's house. He was the prophet to cover. He went down to Jesse's house. And he went through all those sons. One son after another son. Another next. Who's next? Next. Next. And watch. He said to this man, he said, is there no more sons? Yeah. Is there any more sons? The prophet wants to know, is there another son? And Jesse, watch what Jesse says. Jesse says, yes, sir. There's another one out in the field. Watch what the prophet says. He says, go fetch that